Hello gamers, and welcome to episode 6 of Let's Play Souls.
The last drug before they shut down the servers.
Yes, I am.
So you can see all the stuff and tunnels.
That was really bad.
tough as well. These guys know how to handle themselves. Try to carefully trigger one after the other. Mic is on?
Yes, it is.
Yep. I called to play, and I'm not dead. There's a fog gate, here might be more opponents, and this is actually a shortcut. So... Thank you.
haven't seen you around these parts. What does it matter? You need a blacksmith? Show me some coin. If not, head straight for the door. I'm busy. I'm not here to chit-chat. Forging a weapon strengthens it, it alters its character. Ores are transmogrified sprites. Their presence blesses the weapon. Ores are transmogrified sprites. Their presence blesses the weapon. Ores are transmogrified sprites. Their presence blesses the weapon.
Done?
Then be gone. I'll work alone. If it be a blacksmith, then... Let me go. I'll work alone.
Now the reflex and it's
is not so smooth. So this kind of forward pressing, yeah, is ideal. Still looks great. It's from 2009, so like 9 years old, still looking good. Guys, a bow, arrow.
guy deals fire damage apparently. When he hits. Let's see. Slightly above. I can take them down better. I definitely need to do something. Not like this. Yes. Okay. Phew. No item, unfortunately. There's another one over there. So, thanks. And I think that's what you can actually find. nice. Okay, I think it was already worth getting the sword of +3. It's paid off. I must not forget. Aeon Strength. That's pretty cool.
And maybe I'm going to search for this one item, or maybe I'm just going to continue, I don't know yet. Possibly just continue. And thanks a lot for watching. Until then, bye for now.